show people what a tractor pull is like.